Hi, welcome back for the last game of the day. It's Bit-Bots versus MRL. And with me, we have Mark from the Bit-Bots at Hamta for MRL. Welcome, guys.
Hi.
Hi.
This is the last game, so very exciting. Are you excited, guys?
Yes. Definitely. The first game in a new tournament is always stressful, but our robots started to move. That's already a good thing.
Absolutely, yes. And I'm really happy to have this opportunity to play with Bit-Bots.
Yeah, we're also happy to play against you. So I think it will be an interesting game. I already see you play only with three robots. Correct?
Yeah, we had some problems, but we're gonna fix it for the next match.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, we are also still used for the three from the World Championship, but let's see how it works out with four robots. You saw already the collision in the beginning. There comes a big MRL kick.
Yeah.
much stronger than ours, unfortunately.
But you have a very good positioning.
But that was not fast enough.
Have you done many major changes since the competition?
No, actually, we changed basically nothing. We're currently switching from ROS 1 to ROS 2. So, we are super busy with changing our whole code base to ROS 2. Yeah, that's basically the same code as in the World Championships.
We haven't changed anything major as well, but we had some minor ones.
So let's see if it works better for us if we have the kickoff.
You already scored your own goal, so.
Yeah.
Let's be quiet about that.
Yeah, it was hard for the goalie to save that one.
Yes.
That was a nice sidekick.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, we don't have such a strong kick, but we can kick in a lot of directions, which is quite useful too.
Yeah, that is awesome.
So the team play does quite well until now with the four robots. You see one is staying a bit further to the back. The other two are trying to score together a goal. But they are also a bit bumping into each other.
MRL goalie did a great job here.
Definitely. You'll probably get kicked out for goalie touching in a second. Oh no, we are lucky.
Yeah.
But what's he doing now? He's like running away and that's not my problem anymore. Or... Okay, I mean, one goal for each team. Everything is still open. Quite an interesting game, definitely. Oh no, one of our robots has known. I was worried that he localized himself in the wrong direction, but he fixed it. But I'm not sure why our defender is standing right in front of the goalie. Maybe he's fearing your awesomely strong kick.
Go, MRL, go.
Ooh, just in time.
I wish we had a sidekick here.
Yeah, these sidekicks are super practical. I can really recommend implementing something like that.
Yeah, we have to do it.
So we actually have in our behavior some kind of cost map where we have all the opponent robots with negative costs in there and our own robots with a positive cost. And then we decide based on this cost map where we should kick and then decide if we do a forward kick or a sidewards kick and so on. And this works comparably well. I'm not sure what the second attacker is doing right now, but hurry up. The other robots are going to get back into play.
Go,
go,
go.
Oh, no. Oh, that was unfortunate that he touched the ball while standing up. But I think it's the first warning we got here. The
yes.
Games today. Much better, definitely. In relation to the first games of the World Championship, I remember there were a lot of yellow cards and some red. Oh no, what is your robot doing now? Has he lost the localization?
Yeah, I think we have some problems here, and that's too bad.
Oh, and now we see a penalty kick, and the ball is actually placed on the penalty mark. That's a new thing. In the World Championship, there was a bug in the autoref, which put it just somewhere else. So I think it's the first real penalty kick. Oh, and all the other robots are outside. Now that's a good chance for us to score a goal.
Oh,
oh no. Come on, it's just a few centimeters. I didn't get why the goalie was taken out though. Maybe it was too close to the ball or something, but I'm not sure.
Yeah, maybe. But it's a really bad situation. All three robots are out. Now they're coming in. Much better. Oh.
Are you detecting other robots and try to avoid them? Or are you just trying to go where you want to go?
This is not the field that I work in, but I think we don't. But we are planning to do it for the next match, hopefully.
Okay. Yeah, we try to do it, but our field of view is not so large from our camera, so often we just don't see other robot.
Very strong kick.
Yeah, but our defender is already close to the ball. It's good that he was so back. Normally he should now pass the. Now the others are too far.
Seems that they have some problems with localization. And,
yeah, looks like it. Ooh, that was nice. And
yeah,
just in time.
Very, yeah, and very good direction.
Yeah, and it was like less than a second before your kick was completed. That was really close.
Yeah.
Oh, I think we kicked the leg of your robot and now you get a free kick. That's awful, sorry.
I hope MRL can make the best of it.
Yeah, we will see. But I think there is a gap. Oh yeah, that went well for you.
Oh, it got penalized.
Oh, now our goalie is getting active. Just in his area, it seems. And now our goalie should go back to its position. Oh yeah, he does. So that seems to work.
Hopefully the third robot is again in the field.
Yeah. So another free kick for you. That can be a problem for us. And now we're standing more in front of you. Oh. Reflected.
Blocked, yeah. Direct free kick?
Yeah, I think it was ball holding because the ball was very briefly just between your two robots, maybe?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, the ball holding rule is a bit complicated.
They're getting penalized a lot, and I think this is the next thing we have to work on.
Yeah. Definitely, that if always one of your robots is penalized, then that's, of course, a huge advantage for us.
We were already three, and by getting penalized, we are two, and that make it really difficult for us.
Yeah.
Strong kick. Oh, penalized again.
Yeah, I think you bumped in one of our robots. But yeah.
It bumped from the back.
Yeah. Okay, but that's the end of the halftime. And yeah, that's still our bug. We have always that we fall down at the beginning of the second half. Still not have fixed it. But but it's so low priority because we have enough time to walk to our positions afterwards that it's quite low on our priority list. Yeah, that's the Hamburg Bit-Bot signature move.
I thought it is intentionally. I didn't know that.
No, it's not a feature. It's a bug.
Yeah. It was like an I don't know exercise at the beginning of the game.
Yeah, like a small stretching to get all the joints warmed up or something.
Yeah, I thought it is the reason.
And we choose the correct side where there's no second robot of you guys.
That was really smart. Direct free kick.
Yeah, I think again due to the bumping into our robot, and I think you hit the higher velocity, and therefore you get the penalties. Yeah, I guess having some robot avoidance would definitely benefit you.
Yeah, we have to work on it as soon as possible.
Yeah, our robot wanted to pass to our other robot, but it actually passed to your robot.
Can your robots distinguish between your own robots and the MRL or other teams?
I'm not sure if we are doing it. I think we are doing it over the team communication. I think all robots are telling the other robots where they are. And by this, we know there's our robot, but somebody of my team can correct me if I'm saying something wrong.
Isn't it based on color? Blue and red, I mean?
I think we are currently in the vision not distinguishing between the two different robot classes. Again, some of my team, they said correct in this chat. But we, as each robot localizes itself with a particle filter, and that works quite well, we just use this data from the other robots and put this on the cost map, which decides on in which direction we are kicking, and that works quite well.
Yeah.
Your goalie got taken out again in the penalty kick. I'm quite sure this is a bug in the auto referee, so we should have a look at that.
Yeah, I think we had the same problem in the last competition.
Yeah, in the last.
Three.
Yeah, it was a bit unfair because your goalie was out, taken outside, I guess. Otherwise, it would have not been such an easy goal. But yeah, in the World Championship, the penalty kick was always weird because the ball was just placed randomly somewhere and not on the penalty cross. And then sometimes the goalie was taken out because the ball was too close to it. But now it's put on the right spot, but still the goalie is taken out. So. It's better than before, but not correct.
Yeah, I'll have to check it after the match.
Again, one of your robots was taken out. I didn't saw why. Yeah, you're a bit unlucky with the penalties, definitely. Ooh, that was a good shot.
Yeah, Marco's suggestion about checking for robot avoidance will benefit MRL because, as also pointed out in the chat, if they are running too fast against the other robots, it's considered as a forceful contact.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
But now you get a nice direct free kick because we did ball holding. Oh, and now it's again ball holding. And now you get the nice penalty kick where probably all of our robots get taken out. That's just fair. That's just fair. Yeah, let's see if I would guess all robots will be taken out. Yes.
Go MRL. This is going to be super easy. Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Finally.
I mean, it's a super close match, so we were just lucky with two of those buggy penalty kicks, and you just had one buggy penalty kick, so that's, I guess, the only reason why we are one goal ahead. So. We will get ball holding. I'm already seeing it. too many robots of us and near the ball. So we got lucky.
No, you weren't.
What happened?
Oh, I guess you touched us again. But I would also say, yeah, we at least touched you the same amount. It's hard for the otter to distinguish.
It's a matter of chance here, I think.
Yeah, I guess so too. So now that's a good situation for you.
Yeah, it is.
So now the goalie has to be quick. Go, goalie.
Go, MRL.
Woo.
That was a close call.
Yeah, definitely. But it's not over yet. Okay, that was lucky for us. I mean, we pushed you over and we get the free.
So, also, by the way, the goalkeeper, when he's taken out, it's because he leaves the goal line. So it's one of the FIFA rules. So if it leaves the goal line too early, then he's going to be taken out.
Okay, that makes sense, yeah. But then, yeah, we will have to look at our code to make sure that the goalie is standing perfectly on the line. I guess that will be quite difficult to realize. Yeah, we blocked it again. Yeah, that's a good side that you have such a strong kick. If you block the kick, then it goes a bit in the other direction.
Is it again?
It would be ball holding. Yes, there it is. That's a bit the problem of playing with four robots. You're more prone to have this ball holding by accident.
Yeah, exactly. That was one of the reasons we are playing with three robots.
Yeah, I guess we have to make our defenders stay further to the back or something. It's too aggressive going forward.
Oh my god.
Oh, that was just such a good chance for you to score a goal.
Yeah, it was. Crowded there. Four robots, almost the same place.
Yeah, the goalie was playing the ball because it was so close to his own goal, and then the other were all just waiting for the goalie, so to say. That was not so optimal, I would say.
Did we touch you?
I'm not sure why we got this freak, to be honest. Oh, that was lucky.
Yeah, but a pass to you.
Yeah. Oof.
This is happening again and again. A very strong kick, and then it's really close to the goal, and...
Yeah. I mean, we are really lucky, because that would be, again, a quite dangerous situation with the ball close to our goal. in the last minutes, we basically did not manage to get the ball back to your half. So that's not so good. And our goalie is now super aggressive, so he's already at the center circle. When he starts to kick the ball, you turned around our robot with your kick. Nice.
Very strong kick it was.
Ball holding again. You touched it too early. I think you got a card.
Red card. And you got penalized.
I think that was because we touched your robot. It is a bit hard to understand the auto-referee decisions. It would be nice if there was more information provided in the interface to show why this penalty was.
Yeah, exactly. That would be better.
Finally, the ball is back in your half. It
make the most of it, Bit-Bots.
Yeah, but there comes again your other player. Oh, no, just standing there somehow. Oh, we get a penalty kick. That's lucky.
Run, MRL. Yeah, good.
I think we get a new penalty kick now. Yeah. And you get another warning for that one. He's close to the red card. But the game is almost over, so. And now probably the robots will be taken out again, yeah. But it's hard for the goalie to run back to the line and stand perfectly on it. It'll be hard for any team to achieve this, I guess.
Great job, Bit-Bots.
Thanks, but you too. We just have two more goals than you because we had two more penalty kicks than you. I would say it was quite equal on the field, and it was a lot of luck again with the auto referee. But it was fun to watch, definitely. A good start for the season.
Yeah, I really enjoyed. Thank you all.
Thank you so much, Hamtam and Mark. That actually was a really great game. So it's finish off the. I lost a few seconds.
Yeah, I guess that's it, right?
Yes, it's finish off the few seconds of the game, but yes, this should be it. And we are finished with the games of the day, and we are coming back after the Christmas break, which it will be January 8th or 9th. So next the Sunday after the break. So thank you everyone also for watching, and thank you again Hamilton Mark. That's was awesome.
Thanks again. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.